Once again, welcome to WeeB108.com. I'm Danny Lyons from the Lyons Den. It's our Tuesday test drive at our featured dealer of the week. We're at Acura of Milford on the Post Road, exit 39B. We're going to take out today, we've gone out in all the newer models of Acura. We're taking out an Acura pre-owned. And of course, we're going to do this on Tuesday with John Powers, who is so generous to see us on his day off. And today we're taking out an Acura RDX. It's a 2013.
Yes.
Pre-owned.
Yes.
Certified pre-owned. John, I don't know what it is about us, but on Tuesday it seems to either downpour rain, and today we had a little bit of snow.
Just a little bit, yeah.
And this seems like the perfect automobile to be in on a snowy day.
Absolutely. All-wheel drive, plenty of visibility, a little higher up on the ground, than the sedan and what have you. But this car is a real, it's a 12-month type of car. There is no season for this car. You can do this, you can use these cars very easily in the summer months for the little vacation getaway, and or just for everything. I mean, it's a real popular size vehicle.
All right, it's our luxury SUV. What makes this a certified pre-owned car?
Well, first of all, it has to go through 150-point inspection. The cars have to be 5-year model years old or younger, and they have to have less than 80,000 miles. I mean, these cars last so long, but they have to draw a line some point. So the 80,000 or less can be certified, and the 5 years or newer. This particular one is a 2013. The RDX has been out now for a little over a year and a half, quite honestly. So it was launched in the early part of 2012. So we're going to be starting to get some of these lease returns, and then we get the situation where you have someone who wants to go to a little larger vehicle. Maybe their family needs have changed. Maybe they've expanded. And,
gotcha.
And or maybe someone's going down to something smaller, a little more versatile for their lifestyle that's just changed as well.
Okay, let's go for a ride.
Fantastic.
So, John, this is a certified pre-owned Acura. My guess is that, first of all, it looks brand new.
Well, we reconditioned the vehicles inside and out, and to be honest with you, if the car wasn't kept this well, we wouldn't be able to make it look this good. We're not going to try to reinvent the wheel on this, you know what I mean? We are going to do a full 150-point inspection of the vehicle. Things that wear, like tires, they're going to need to be no less than 50% wear. If they are under 50%, they need to be changed. They need to be all matching. Brake pads also, if they're under 50%, they need to be changed. They have to be accurate brake pads. We don't want anybody coming back here anytime soon for any kind of work to be done.
Gotcha. Let's go for a ride. What makes a car pre-owned? Now, I'm certified pre-owned. It doesn't matter that you said how old the car is. It's how many miles, correct?
Well, the miles and the age. The car has to be 5 model years or younger. Our new warranties go for 4 years or 50,000 miles, and those are bumper-to-bumper warranties. The powertrain, which is the engine and transmission, that's covered for 6 years or 70,000 miles. So by doing this inspection, this 150-point inspection, what they do is they extend the warranty an additional 3 years or 30,000 more miles. 1 year or 30,000 more miles on the powertrain. So you got 7 year or 100,000 mile powertrain warranty.
Unbelievable.
And you have a 5 year or 62,000 mile bumper to bumper warranty.
You have a car that has a couple hundred thousand miles on it. So for me to hear 80,000 sounds like a lot, but for an Acura, that's your car is just starting to break in.
It really is.
So Acura is comfortable enough to say that if it's got over 80,000, we're not going to certify it. But if it's under 80,000, we're comfortable enough to say this car is going to give you a lot more life. We're going to extend that warranty. So when you buy this, you're actually going to save some money.
Yep.
This car is a year and a half old, right? This is the first model of the RDX?
Of the new design, yeah, 2013. Now we've got a six-cylinder, and this car has got 273 horsepower. So with the six-cylinder, with the horsepower, and with a cylinder management system that goes from six cylinders to four to three.
The gas mileage would be
best in class. It's 27
really?
On the highway and 19 in the city.
Wow. Okay, but so financing, and there are special rates on financing right now in certified pre-owned Acura.
They have brand new programs on the RDX, taking you up to 5 years with 0.9%. So the interest rate is not really the factor. It's whether you can go with a car that happens to be available. The damper systems in the newer cars, we're all going with this new system that really monitors what the car experiences, and it's an adjustable system. So when we're going around this curve right here, the slow motion body roll that would occur is compensated for these heavier springs. And then the shorter springs, the shorter motion, like these potholes and what have you, they get eaten up by a different set of springs. So it's called amplitude reactive damper. One thing that's real exciting is this car's got an artificial intelligence that if you get yourself into into a skid, and that's the last thing you want to ever get into.
Sure.
This car knows which way to turn the wheel, and it actually invites you to do the right thing.
What about the mirrors? Do we have anything?
We have a little different view on the driver's side mirror here. At the end, it's about an inch and a half at the end of the mirror.
It's longer,
curved out. Okay. And what that does is it allows you to see the blind lane, the lane next to you, with about a 33% better, clearer view of things over there. So sometimes you wouldn't even be able to see whatever. You know, someone could be standing back there, and you wouldn't even be able to notice that they're there.
One of the scariest things on the highway, really.
Yeah. So that's something that's helpful right there. The new pattern of the headlights they've got now, where it basically tilts down on the lower side, on the left side of your dash, and it tilts up a little bit on the right side. Primarily, when we're going to make a turn right over here into this traffic, we don't want the lights to blind them. So they're going to tilt down a little bit in this side. The center is going to be even with the average hood height or the rear deck height of a sedan. And then the right side is going to tilt up to see your street sign and maybe a few animals if they're on the side of the road. Our cars, they price them where they should be in the marketplace. And when they are pre-owned, they're not going to depreciate like the rest of the lion's share out there, who's just basically, you know, you're expecting to buy the car for half the price.
Right.
Because at that point, then this car's going to depreciate another half. These cars have the ability to hold their value.
So right.
They're going to cost you a little bit more than the average pre-owned car, but they're definitely going to have the ability to hold on to the value. Acura is the number one car in residual value by any of the premium brands out there.
Tell us about the Lawrence Indifference.
Well, with every one of our new cars, we extend the warranty. So you're going to get an extra 9 months or 9,000 miles out of all of our new cars. The certified car has a roadside assistance warranty as well on it. So basically, if you're traveling more than 100 miles from your home, you're on vacation, you need something done, something isn't working properly, bring it into an Acura dealer any place in the country. If they don't have the part in stock, they'll overnight it locally. They'll reimburse you for up to $300 a day just for your inconvenience. And that's for up to 3 days unlimited for the period of the warranty.
Well, if you want peace of mind, and Acura, because of everything that we've been talking about these past few months on our Tuesday test drives, the warranties, the way the cars are built, the way they handle, all the safety features, all the beautiful electronics and sound systems, and also knowing that you bought it from a dealership like Acura of Milford and a guy like John Powers. You're a great bunch of folks. We always enjoy coming out here. I always enjoy hearing your knowledge of this car. I can tell you live and breathe Acura. And we always appreciate it. John Powers from Acura of Milford. I'm Danny Lyons from the Lion's Den on our Tuesday test drive. Come and take a test drive of a certified pre-owned Acura for yourself.